Wertheim 4601 1.4 kilowatt vacuum cleaner. It's just amazing.
Hi folks, just a quick test on the Wertheim vacuum, see how it does. That went wrong. That went quick. Shit!
Dave!
Okay, back here on the dash mounts, let's see what happens. Oh, that's all?
Oh, the motor must have burnt out. I'll have a look inside.
Tape rolling, hang on, you wait, you watch.
See what happens. The vacuum is faulty. And it just may explode. Like it's fire. Ooh. The Wertheim 4601. Oh! Vertical stage.
Blue vacuum?
Cold.
Okay, go back inside then, baby.
Can I have my coat first?
Yeah, go.
I think this vacuum has had it. Seen better days. Oh. Oh dear. Woo! The vacuum.
Do a dynamic assessment on this vacuum. Doesn't look good. Awesome. Doesn't catch fire, it's amazing. Well, that's burnt out. Flames coming out of the vacuum. My battery is nearly flat, so the camera will shut down probably very soon. Always put it back on its feet. The inevitable destruction of the old vacuum.
The Wertheim 4601. Okay, I don't want to sleep.
Ah, that stinks.
Yuck. Still got this motor to play with. That will be in another video.
I ran this vacuum on 12 volts from the 12 volt 7 amp hour SLA and into there. Thanks for watching.